Welcome everybody, Kings Court Network. This is the top tag teams of 2000 to 2010. One of my favorite that we're going to be going through with is Rated RKO. Edge is the greatest tag team wrestler of the new millennium, and Randy is just great. They have great chemistry and stuff like that. One of the biggest teams, save SmackDown. And now the next team that, you know, come through didn't really get a lot of shine. They're, you know, very indie. Triple X, Skipper, Tenshu, Christopher Daniels. Christopher Daniels became the biggest star out of them all, but all are great, especially when they work together. And then Christopher Daniels, to show his other one, also had another great tag team with the great AJ Styles. You know, I wish WWE really got to see them work together, as they did some great work. Lie, cheat, steal, what can you say? Guerrero's men. R.I.P. Eddie. Chavo was underappreciated. As you see, a lot of these WWE ones for SmackDown, World's Greatest Tag Team were a great tag team that were undershadowed by being under an amazing Chris, Kurt Angle. But these guys, they did some amazing work. Kurt Angle teamed with Benoit. He was with Edge and them. It was all this whole SmackDown thing. I know people don't like the ideal of mentioning Chris Benoit, but I do apologize. He is one of the best ever. He was great. And that's how it was. Afterwards, we have a lot of super teams got put together in these times. This is when I first started getting, you know.
Please maintain your.
Oh, look out.
I was already going to say it. There's a suplex. Suplex. The leg hook. We got a cover. Oh, the Rock just barely got a shoulder up. I mean, this.
You know what's going to come to this? No, what are you up? I want to make. Look at this.
Seem not to be getting called up to any of the big ones, you know, the Briscoes. Not to be confused with the WWE Briscoes, but they're no relation, but these guys were great. Even their matches with each other, real brothers. Like, they put in some work. And then, even though you guys know Robert Roode, a lot of you won't know James Storm, Beer Money. Put these two together, and it was just magic. Better than America's Most Wanted, I think. And Jackie, she's just the queen. So, you know, you can't say nothing bad about her. So, one of the greatest feuds to ever get put together, especially in a tag, is the Edge and Christian, Hardys, and Dudley Boys. It formed and gave us the tables, ladders, and chairs. They've done so many iterations in so many different federations. That will go on forever. I have Paul London and what's his name? I forget the other guy's name, but I put them in. They were a great tag team that just never made it. They were like the Rockers, you know, and none of them became Shawn Michaels kind of thing. But the Hardys, all of them, they kind of overplew them. It was in a smaller federation, but Kevin Steen and El Generico, you know, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, you see them to this day. For 20 years, they've either tagging or a feud in, they put on a show. I love you. You know, these guys are amazing. LAX, there's been so many different formations and thing, and the new one that's in AEW, now they changed their name. But regardless of who they've been and what they've been, I've always been a fan. APA, in the Acolytes, just to see where they've came from. Justin Hockrat, you know, where they came from. It's just amazing what they were to do to each other together. DX, yeah. When they came back, they were solid, what they were. And Brothers of Destruction, Undertaker and Kane together, they're like Elgin. It just works. It just works.